And a Lehigh Acres car wash just can't catch a break. Thieves keep swiping their towels and spray bottles. Management at the Arland Car Wash on Timmers Lane say they've spent hundreds of dollars replacing those stolen items. NBC2's Nestor Montoya learned it hurts not just the business, but customers as well.
A soapy scrub for a spotless finish.
If you got a little smudge or something, you can just spray real quick, wipe it off. It's convenient.
Towels and spray are an extra perk for customers at the Arland Car Wash in Lehigh Acres, but lately,
a lot of items go missing at the wash.
Manager Jason Martinescu says it's specifically spray bottles and rags that are now costing the business riches to replace.
We got to go to the store, buy more towels, more Windex bottles, and it's definitely been affecting us.
Despite countless signage at the wash asking customers to return the items, it's still happening.
Why would somebody want to steal a dirty rag? But, I mean, it's free.
Customers who frequent the car wash think the dirty deed done by some might spoil the service for everyone.
People need to respect it and put everything back and not take the stuff home with them. I mean, go to the dollar store. It's not that expensive to get the supplies you need. You don't need to steal from other businesses.
In response, management has made some changes, now putting fewer towels and spray bottles out on display.
And every time a shipment comes, we want to hang on to our shipment and hang on to our merchandise because it is our property and we are losing value.
Nestor Montoya reporting. According to management, out of all the Arland car wash chains in Florida, this branch has spent the most money on inventory. The manager tells us they're working on options to fix the problem and keep services intact. A guy